Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the binary hourglass. And binary hourglass is like a glass where you have hourglass, where you have grains moving through the hourglass. But this one doesn't have two legs, but three legs. So when you have 8 minutes of sand here, then now you have 4 minutes here and 4 minutes here. And I can repeat the process, and you see that this way the little balls or the sand get divided. Well, let's reset again. And the interesting thing about the binary hourglass is that it's very useful to measure different types of different quantities of time. So let's presume we have 8 minutes of sand in here, and when you divide it, you can make it 4 minutes. But I want to boil my egg for 5 minutes. So my question to you is, how can we use the binary hourglass to measure 5 minutes of time? Thank you for watching.